Nikki Thakur and you are watching Mirror of Jharkhand. Before starting, let's have the today's morning headlines. Highway killer cameras mentor and two others named. New panel to curtail tambaku lobby clothes. 21% of country dry versus the last two monsoon. Snow's IMD data. Stop relies of ex-JMM chief killer. And finally, Jharkhand Celsius of Rs. 2.5 on a litre of diesel. Now, one breaking news passing out from Bokaro Sector 12, Puja Pandal. One incident happened due to the bomb blast on the fire of Durga Puja Vijayadashmi and on patient admitted CCS hospital. For more updates, we are contacting Nisa for ground report. Hello, Nisa. Can you listen to me?
Yes, I can listen.
So please, can you describe about what is their situation?
Hi, I am Nisha Upadhyay from ASEC News. Now I am present in Sector 12 near the Lalchak where the bomb blast happened. Till now, 43 people died and approximately 7 people injured badly in this incident. You can see here there is a crowd of people and in this crowd we can see that there are many people who are helping the injured person. Really, this is the very painful and simple condition for us because we aren't able to find those person who are the mastermind of this blast. Every person has question and every citizen want to know what is the reason behind it and who is the responsible for this incident. Here one SI present with me, I think he will give me important information related to this incident. So sir, what do you want to say about this incident? What is your thinking? Who did this and what type of idea you have related to this incident?
It is my first experience in Bokaro and I haven't any idea or any confirmed evidence that who did this.
Okay, we want to know when this incident was happened. The police force were present there or not? If the force were present there, then how criminal got success in their plan?
Yes, police were present there, but it was a crowded area. If you provide high security, then people weren't able to enjoy the festivals and fair. And we weren't able to check every person individually because for this, we need a huge area for hold the crowd. And family people also got disturbed.
Then what is the action of police or force against this incident?
As soon as I heard, I provide all the facilities like ambulance, fire, force were centered on sports. And fire brigade to control over the fire. Some people who were trapped in the fire were saved by firemen. 43 people were dead, 87 were got injured. Injured people were sent to hospital and we were trying to contact their family members. Some bodies were so injured that they are weren't to recognized and these bodies are sent to forensic lab.
Have you any clue?
Sorry, I haven't any clue.
Then how much time it will take? Because every person want to know what is the actual reason behind this incident.
We can't say anything now because we are just now finding the who's the criminal behind this and any update we will get, we will update you.
Okay, thank you sir. Suggest sir say that police force are doing their best and when they got information about this incident then immediately they provide ambulance and fire brigade. He also came with some forces for controlling this situation. Here Mrs. Sahin Praveen is present. She's in charge of Puja Pandal. So ma'am, when this incident was happened, that time where were you?
Actually, that time me and my some volunteers near present entrance gate for checking securities.
Okay, then what type of security and facilities present in fair for the safety of people?
We have provided lots of facilities in this Puja Pandal. My first facilities are drone cameras, CCTV cameras, and my second facilities are police force and police. And my third facilities are securities are myself and my volunteers.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. So according to Mrs. Sahin, drone facilities and police facilities both were present. Then this is the very simple for us because we had security. After that, we lost many lives. One girl is crying. Now I'm going to ask something.
Papa,
what's your name?
Papa, Mamta.
Why are you crying? What happened?
I'm crying because when I was wandering with my father, suddenly bomb blast happened. And bomb blast, I lost my father. Papa, get up, Papa. Please, Papa.
As we have seen, she lost her father in this incident. So I think government should take any action immediately towards this incident. Here one boy present with me. Now I am going to talk with him. When this incident was happened, that time where were you?
I was here when the incident was happened.
Okay. Have you seen what happened in the fair after this bomb blast?
I saw that experiment in fair. After the surrounding moment, people got injured and some people also died in fair. Due to lack in ambulance facility, many people lost their lives. The police arrangement were also not good, they weren't performing their duty. And also due to late in fire service, the fire spread all over the fair. And by this, many lives and properties got damaged.
Okay, thank you. Here one girl also present with me. Where were you when this incident was happened?
Actually, I was outside with my friends and I enjoyed. But my some friends were present in the Puja Pandal side.
Okay, if your some friend were present inside the Puja Pandal, then tell me their condition.
Grace of God, they came out from the central of Puja Pandal when it was happened. But But after bomb blasting, people run away from here and there due to the accident. They injured, but thank God not badly.
Here one stretcher person present with me. So tell me the condition of injured person and how many person you dropped in hospital?
Approximately 20 to 40% present in bomb blast area. Their condition not badly, but we 65 people in hospital.
Okay, thank you. Here I talked with SI and in charge of Puja Pandal, some public and stretcher person. After all, I got no one have any clue and everyone are shocked due to this bomb blast. For taking breaking news, always continue with us. I am Nisha Upadhyay with cameraman Mr. M. Kumar.
Now, you are watching, that's really situation is out of control. And this is the one of the famous place, there was big crowd. So, there one pre-planned about bomb blasted. And no one agency want to take responsibility about this incident. And our Honorable Police Commissioner is silent. And now you can see that how many people injured and many people got died. And how many people admitted in CCH hospital, live or died. And their family situation. Now, Sangeeta is connecting with us from CCH hospital. Hello, Sangeeta. How much loss we have suffered? What about their family member situation?
From ASEC News, now I am in CCH hospital, which is in Bokaro. As we know that the bomb blast happened in near the Lal Chowk. And due to the bomb blast, many people injured very badly and they are being dropped in this hospital. So I am going towards the ward room for checking what is the condition of patients. Now you can see here how much people injured and many people got died. And we can't count the injured people. But there is one patient and I am talking with him. What's the name?
Suraj Kumar.
And now how are you feeling and what had happened in the field?
I am feeling very painful because you can see that my right hand has been fractured. Actually, me and my friend had gone to fair for wandering. Having gone there, I was gone towards Puja Pandal. At that time, suddenly one bomb had been blasted and I am injured. Sorry, ma'am, sorry. I won't ever to talk with you because I am feeling very uncomfortable.
Who is he?
He is my brother.
As you listened, he said when he was going to in the fair for wandering at that time when bomb blast happened and he lost his hand. Now he aren't able to talk with anyone. But with him, his brother is present. Now I'm going to talk with him. What's your name?
Rohit.
And what do you want to say about this incident?
What to say? I aren't able to understand anything. Only I'm thinking now what to do because I have only one bro. And at this time he has become injured. So what to say?
And what do you think? Who is responsible for it?
I don't know who is responsible for it. I was wandering here and there with my bro. Suddenly one bomb blast was happened. And in bomb blast, my bro was injured. So what will I do in future time? Because he has money and I will study.
As you listen, he said that what will he do because only he has one brother and now he is on the bed. And how will he read? And it is very bad for him. Now there is one patient and I am going to talk with him. What is your name?
Ravi Kumar.
And what had happened with you?
I had gone there for enjoying and all things have over in one moment. I want to be a professional sketch writer then, and now I won't be doing anything with my hand. I have lost my hand. And what to say, ma'am? I haven't able to speak anything, please.
As you listened, he said he lost his hand in the bomb blast and it is very painful for anyone because without hand and leg, we know that we won't be able to do anything. And he will be a sketcher, artist, article, but he won't be able to be a good article. So, and the percentage of patient is been increased. And now I will talk with Dr. Priyanjali. Now I am going to... Ma'am, what is the condition of patient?
Sorry, I have no time.
What are you saying? Everybody want to know what is the condition of everyone and you said I have no time.
As you can see, many people injured very badly. Among of them, some patient will live no long and some people got died due to the better treatment. And there are lack of enough doctor and medical facilities. So let's see what will happen.
Then why are you not hiring best doctor and medical equipment?
It is a management decision.
So what are you saying, ma'am? Money is the more important than human life.
Sorry, I have no word.
And may I say that, ma'am, what is the facilities of this hospital?
Yes, there are many types of facilities available in this hospital, such as blood, ambulance and medical. In these types of facilities are available in this hospital. But even then, we need help to government because patients are being increased and that's why government should be provide blood and medical. Actually, now I haven't time because I have to give treatment my patients, so thank you.
Thank you. As a doctor, as I listened, Dr. Priyanjali said that in their hospital every facilities are present, but even she need help because the percentage of patient is being increased, and perhaps our government should provide the facilities of patients who lost their family members, who lost their hand and legs, and who is very injured. And now we will see that what types of step our government will take. For watching it, you are connecting with me. I'm Sangeeta from ASC News. Thank you.
As you watched that we can't count injured the people, and many of the people love the backbone of his family. And our MLA, he is supporting 1 lakh rupees to each victim family. Now, Prakash is connecting from MLA house. Hello, Prakash. It is true that MLA is supporting 1 lakh rupees to each victim family.
Hello guys, I am Prakash from SC News, and today I am present in the office of Bokaro's MLA, Mr. Ram Narayana. So good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Sir, this is a very big incident for Bokaro, and we lost many things by this incident. So what do you want to say about it?
Yes, this is a big incident for Bokaro, and I got some information about it.
Yes, sir.
I think approximately 40 people died in this incident. Medical facilities and police force provided by us.
Sir, this is a sorrowful incident for Bokaro. And what do you think? What do you want to think about those people who lost their life? Who is responsible for it?
Yes, I know that this is a sorrowful incident for Bokaro. And I have sorrowed for them who have lost their families and who have lost their partners and also their relatives. I will provide 1 lakh rupees per patient, and another side I will provide medical facilities in CCH. We haven't any idea who is responsible for it. And government is doing own work and police also.
Yes.
And I have ordered to police first. Police force will some information and catch the criminal under 24 hours.
Yes, sir. Sir, after this incident, whole over the Bokaro's people have fear. They have a doubt, perhaps it can happen once again. Due to this, they are not coming out from their room. So what do you want to say about them?
No. It won't be happen once again. Because I have provided a strong security and a strong police force.
Yes.
And I have kept CCTV cameras one place to another place.
Yes, sir.
And they should go to fear without fear.
Okay, sir, my first question is that.
And I requested to Bokaro's public, they should go to the fear.
Okay, sir. My first question is that
enough, because I have to go another meeting.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. As we listened, Bokaro's MLA told he has a sorrow for this incident, and he will provide the good medical facility in CCH and 1 lakh rupees per patient. So stay continue with us for taking a breaking news. I am Prakash from SC News. Thank you.
As you are watching, that MLA is supporting 1 lakh rupees to each victim family. Actually, that is the situation of our country, that we say that we have the one of the largest defense power, but we are unable to stop bomb blast. Become enemy is not the it is on us. Who is exploring these types of human incident? Just a few amount. There is no any humanity. So we can live faithful life. Now, thank you and have a nice day. Be careful.